Well, I would say that's a bad idea. You know, football has to stay united. That is the most important thing, and based on sporting merit and overall to respect the history that has been built for European football. And that, I believe personally that this idea will not go far.
But people are resigning all the time. Ed Woodward this morning has resigned from the ECA. So, I mean, they are moving on this, Arsene.
Well, I don't know exactly what is behind. I believe as well that there's a more dangerous idea behind that is a big threat for the Premier League, you know. When I was still in charge, there was a lot going on from other countries to try to diminish the dominance of the Premier League, and a project like that would certainly accelerate that.
What about the club you love, the club you built, Arsenal? They want to be one of the founder members.
Well, I don't know what's going on, but that doesn't change, you know, what I think is I believe that for me, the most important that it tried my whole life to keep unity in the game, and that football is played the same all over the world, that and that it's inside one organization. And I think it was a strength. Football is the most popular sport in the world, and this is one of the reasons, you know. And it's absolutely, we have all to fight to keep football simple, understandable, and based on merit, and that everybody has the same chance and dream to be successful.